People ask me what it's like to live in Germany as a Jewish person. Let me show you. Every day I walk my dog. The things I pass, daily reminders to what Jewish people have experienced just in this town. And once you see these things, you can't unsee them. An actual subcamp located in the city. The actual street where Kristallnacht, Night of the Broken Glass, actually happened. Even today, police standing guard outside of the synagogue. So why am I here? One reason.